You know what they're going to do, don't you? They'll put you into care. They'll say she's an unfit mother, bang him into one of their homes, because, I mean, she can't even get him to do his PE. That's what they're going to do.
She's found a way to have safe for my kids. Books, toys. I don't want kids.
Kids are cunts.
Anyone been calling you names?
Not what?
I don't know. Stumpy?
No.
I told you it'd stop.
I know.
I told you you'd grow, but you don't take the blindest bit of notice of me, do you?
Yes, I do.
Oh, yeah? Well, that comes every Wednesday afternoon without foul. You're standing there.
But I've told you.
Oh, have you?
Call the village band out. Bid me goodbye.
What are you doing?
Singing.
What?
I'm just a girl who can't say no.
Heard of Mama Cass?
No, sing it.
What?
Go on.
No way.
I won't laugh.
Call the village band out, bid me goodbye. Everybody stand outside and cry. Never thought so many thought me so dear. I'd be happy any place but here. One red ticket take me anywhere. North and south and I don't even care. I know the grass is greener there.
Keep going. You might persuade him to get back to school.
Libs.
Well, that's not natural, is it?
What ain't?
A girl her age into Mama Cass.
She's got a really beautiful voice.
And what's the matter with Madonna?
She's a slag.
Hypocrite.